Boom, that's it. We are now the proud owners of a fraction of Ethercoin. It's gonna be the next big thing, just watch.
You are the proud owner. I'm not throwing away my hard-earned cash on that.
I wouldn't exactly call sitting in a roach coach hard.
There are a lot of options if you just want to throw away your cash. There are casinos, racetracks, there's backyard dice games. Tell me, what exactly did you buy?
I feel like this is a trick question.
Where is the actual value?
In its demand, baby.
Fear of missing out. That's what's driving this.
You know what, my friend? This is the future. So while you're out there writing checks and handwritten letters by lamplight, I'll be on the internets. That's right, on the internets, buying stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look at this! Up $3 in like 2 minutes. I already made a fortune, I'm buying more.
All right, but you're not staying at my place when Kenzie throws you out for spending all your cash.
What the what? Is that even possible?
It just crashed, didn't it?
Yes. Oh my God, I think I owe them money.
She's moving. Well, Vanilla Ice, the Pet Rock, and Ethercoin at $200. What are three things people thought were here to stay?